Hello everyone, the topic of my paper is Primi-ileal volvulus, an unusual twist in elderly, presented by myself Dr. Akshit Bhardwaj under the guidance of Dr. Ankita Agarwal ma'am from Department of Radio Diagnosis, Vardhman Mahavir Medical College, Safdar Jung Hospital, New Delhi. Now, small bowel volvulus, especially ileal volvulus, is an uncommon cause of acute abdomen which results in partial or complete small bowel obstruction. Only few case reports have described this entity. It can be primary, usually occurs in children, second in elderly because some underlying condition. Now, why this is important? Because this requires prompt management and has to be intervened surgically. Surgical methods may differ depending on duration of illness and a bowel gangrene has set in. Our aim and objectives are to illustrate the imaging findings of ileal volvulus in an elderly with acute abdomen presentation. Now, methods and methodology. A 65-year-old male presented with progressively increasing abdominal distension, diffuse pain abdomen, vomiting and obstipation for 2 days. A plain radiograph showed multiple dilated small bowel loops were seen with no gas in rectum or distal bowel loop. The patient underwent CECT abdomen, contrast non-CT abdomen, further evaluation. Now, the results, the imaging findings were, the CECT abdomen showed in the coronal images, as you can see, that they are depicted dilated small bowel loops, just shown by the green arrow, with abrupt transition of distal ileal loop, that is this, and twisting of the mesentery along with its axis, giving the classical whirlpool sign, as you can see with the red arrow. So this is a very important sign which we picked up in this imaging. Now, coming on to the discussion part. Now, volvulus is defined as twisting of a part or segment of bowel loop around its mesentery, causing partial or complete obstruction of the involved bowel loop and compromising its vascular supply. This commonly seen in colon and ileum is an uncommon segment to be involved. Ileal volvulus can be primary, which is usually seen in children when there is no underlying lesion predisposing to torsion, or it can be secondary, seen in elderly population when there is underlying lesion like Meckel's diverticulum, leiomyomas of the mesentery, postoperative adhesive glands, parasitic infection, and malignancies. Now, why our case was unique? Because it was primary ileal volvulus in an elderly patient, as no underlying cause could be found during operative procedure. Now, the whirlpool sign, which we saw in the images, is a characteristic CT sign of volvulus with a sensitivity of up to 85-80%. The twist at the site of torsion can cause possibly secondary compression with ischemia of bowel loops, causing a triangular configuration of the bowel loops on the CT scan. To relieve the obstruction and ischemia, re-establishment of vascular supply to the affected bowel loop is the goal of emergency surgery. Now, if the necrosis has set in, then the resection needs to be done. However, if not, primary volvulus can be managed by simple derotation with or without fixation of the involved bowel. Now, it is essential to recognize this early so as to initiate early treatment with good results. Thank you very much. These are my references.